Try and understand the grandness of the man behind the petty crimes. Let him all be.